Here's a quick question for everybody. Why aren't there biohazardous waste bins for us to be putting these masks in if this disease is so infectious and so dangerous and killing so many people? Seems like we're only going halfway. Seems like a little bit of smoke and mirrors if you're only giving out masks, but not anywhere other than a regular trash can to put them. They blow down the street like tumbleweeds.